here, and welcome back to the channel. And today, we are on Grand Theft Auto, guys. It is currently daytime, and what we're going to be doing today in this video does not require it to be any time of day. You can be in a session, an invite-only session, a regular session. You can be in a public session if you want, with as many people as you want. It doesn't matter. What we are going to be doing today, guys, requires no glitching of any sort. It is in the game, and we are going to be testing it out for fun today, guys. Now, what this thing is we are going to be visiting the ghosts of GTA. Now, this spawns only at a certain time. I will give you guys the information about that in a bit. Now, I wanted to go over my giveaways for you guys. The giveaways for this video are going to be one lucky viewer who views the video, because I'm starting to disable comments because I just don't like them. Don't ask why. I will start enabling them when I feel comfortable enabling them. Nah, I am only joking, guys. My comments will be enabled, alright? They'll be there. Don't worry. The comments will be there. But yeah, guys, for this video, just comment down in this comments below if you guys want a free shark card, guys. It's just the smallest shark card, which I think is like $800,000, guys. $800,000 in GTA. It's starting off small, but yeah, guys, that is the giveaway for today's video. Also, I got nothing else to say, so I love you all, and I will see ya once we start doing the video. I'm gonna let my intro roll, and yeah, peace out, guys.
Saucin' on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I have a song on you.
I'm gonna be showing you guys where to find the ghost in GTA 5 online or story mode, guys. So the location you wanna come is right over here, right over in this particular area, right here, guys. Right here, you're gonna wanna stand about right where we are, and the ghost should spawn right about right here on this tiny rock at between the 22nd and 24th hour. It should spawn right on that rock, guys. We are currently 21 out of 29, guys. So I mean it's basically just, you know what time it is, right? Wartime, guys. It's wartime.
Fuck off.
It's wartime. Alrighty, guys. I bet you any money I could just kill this dude instantly. Watch. Scopes for days, guys. Scopes for days right here. Here we go. We got the scopes for days. We got the scopes. Don't worry. We got the scopes.
You're lucky I can't aim in with any of my snipers because of my freaking... Hold up. Let me try to switch my thing real quick.
What sniper am I using? What the heck, brother? Alright, I'm literally like one shot, so just chill out. Yeah. Still beat you. Alright, no more killing. Let's just focus on the ghost, because it's 22. So, I don't know. Actually, are we on the rock to this one? No, we're not on the rock, guys. Don't kill me. Don't kill me anymore. Actually, you need to work your way up here. Get your all the way down there. Come on, work your way over here, but do not snipe at me. Alrighty, guys, so I'm pretty sure there's a message. So if you guys go to www.whokilledlenorajohnson.com, I already looked at it. It shows you guys the whole story on why this ghost appears. I'll put the website link in the description below. You can literally go on the website, but you have to make sure it's on the phone here. You just literally come up to this icon, and you can literally search up, like, let's see here, www, or hang on, and then dot... Who killed when? Or I think this is the site. I'll figure out a site for you guys momentarily. If this is not the site, I'm not gonna be too worried about it. But I do know the site.
What?
And I will get you guys on it. Yes, guys, here we go. Who killed Lenora Johnson, guys? This website, you know, if you go to, there's a bunch of biographies. Go to main players, and then you go to here, and then it shows you, like, this website and what happened. Or you can go what we know, and it literally shows some, yeah, disturbing pictures. That kind of reminds me of Momo, guys. Don't ask why. But yeah, guys, so that gets me creepy because it says, who killed Nora? And yeah, it's like, it's an undiscovered mystery. So it's literally going to turn this time in like 2 minutes, guys. Alright, so see, guys, as you guys see, come up here. Look at that rock, King. King, look at the rock, guys. It's a ghost, guys. It's literally a ghost that appears in GTA that has a creepy figure. God, yo, King, look at it. Just so you get a glimpse at it. Look at it. Look at it over there in the rock. Yo, King. 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 Look at it. Do you see the ghost?
Yeah, I see.
Do you see the ghost up here?
Can we go to it?
Yes, guys. So yes, we can go too, because there's something that says on the rock, as you guys see in blood. But as you get closer and closer, the ghost disappears, guys. But the letters are still there. The ghost disappears as we get closer and closer. Like, we can scope right here, and you guys can see that it's a creepy figure, guys. It's not the best figure. It's not a figure that ever... See, guys, as we get closer, it's pretty freaking creepy, guys. I'm not gonna lie. It's literally the creepiest ghost ever. But it disappears, and then this literally says, Jock. Jock, guys. This literally says, Jock.
Falling down!
And Jock is the guy... If you guys... Jack is the dude. I'm scared up here now, guys. I'm scared. So the ghost reappears. It's just scary to think that on this mountain, you know. There's some creepy. She got pushed off, but she's a friendly ghost, guys. She friendly. You friendly. Come on, you can do it. Oh, she's definitely pretty freaking friendly, guys. So she is literally the friendliest ghost. But like I said, guys, if you guys go to the website, let's type it in right quick again. Literally, the website is www.whokilledlenorajohnson.com. Who killed L-E-O-N Lenora John, bear with me, guys. I'm on a controller. Johnson.com, and then press, you know, you just gotta press enter. It literally pops up with this website. And if you go to main players and you click on another Winewood mystery, Bloody on Rocks. Did she fall or was she pushed, guys? And it says, a young husband was made a widower yesterday in an accident of the cliffs in the eastern Blaine County. John Jock Cranley. Which, if you guys know, Jock Cranley is on a billboard sign running for the governor, and so is.
Is there Lenora any spaces? Johnson.
So, no spaces. So, yeah, guys, I mean, it's a pretty creepy figure, and it go up. Is it past? Yes, guys, it's a new hour, so as soon as the clock strikes, 001 instantly goes away. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please be sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, and in the comments below, let us know you like this video. Love you all. Peace out. Yeah, peace.
It says sorry, no searches.
You mad, bro? Yeah. I said, tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? Yo. I said, tell me what you mad for.